In St. Landry Parish, Opelousas Police Department confirms no shooting took place yesterday evening during the SLP Jamboree. They do confirm that an incident did take place, causing rumors to circulate about shots being fired in the area. The incident at the Jamboree was a fight between juveniles. According to police, the juveniles involved in the fight were taken into custody.